Greetings.
Popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does, if you have slaves. But thus, right? We should build a pyramid, you guys. We win this war, Sabal is in power, and we can slay everyone who supports Bhagat Min. Bam! Are the new eighth wonder in the world? Talk about all the new tourism that comes here to see the pyramids. I'm sure we have some human rights violations, but who cares? I'm okay with it. Contest, and you guys, I could have called that one. I saw it coming. Honestly, what's Sabal offering? Let's break it down. Same shit.
Hey!